Hello Frank, this video is about your adapter with chip and about chip, new chip for your Helios 42 with Nikon bayonet. Look, this is your new chip. Now I check it in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 85 mm, aperture range from 1.5 to 22, and focus trap mode is off for your Nikon Z camera. Look, 85 mm. My advice: the first, try to install chip on your Helios bayonet with help double-sided adhesive tape. Look, this is little piece double-sided adhesive tape, and this is chip, and this is adapter M42 to Nikon with programmable dandelion chip. Look, now I check it in my camera. Look, combine the middle contact of the chip with white dot on the camera or white dot on the your FTZ adapter. I pre-programmed focal length 85 mm and aperture range from 2.0 to 16 for your Jupiter 9 lens. And focus trap mode is off. Rear cap. Now I packaging your chip and your adapter with chip and send it to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.